Hello, and welcome to Carpe Diem Tech, where I help you seize the day. Today, we're going to be going over version 3.1 of the cybersecurity domains. Now, you might have seen in an earlier video, cybersecurity domains version 2.0. This is an expansion upon that earlier cybersecurity domain mind map. What I find really helpful about this version 3.1 is that it goes into even more detail in some of the subfields. So if you take a look at, for example, physical security before actually did not have IoT security on here, the Internet of Things security. So that was not an aspect of it. Additionally, the frameworks and standards didn't have as many specifics here. So that could be another point where there's more detail here as well. Another place where more detail has been added is we can see even more detail added here in the governance aspect. So that can be a point of comparison. So pretty much every domain across the board has had more detail added to it. So what I would encourage you to do, be it that you are new to cybersecurity, you are looking to get into the field, or you're looking to switch from one domain to another, is to look at each of these domains and think about, what are you most interested in? Where are your current skills? And what do you need to do in order to get to where you want to go? And then as you're thinking about that, you can see, what are some of the related pieces to what you want to go into? Maybe you're fascinated by security architecture on the back end, and then you're really interested in cryptography, and you've always enjoyed solving puzzles. So what are some of the key skills that you'll need to work on in order to get there? So those are going to be some of the things that you'll need to map out, make your own mind map in order to get to where you want to go. Thank you for listening. Feel free to like and subscribe if you would like to do so. And have a great rest of your day. Carpe diem.